first spoke to my son about his overseas business dealings.
Never discussed my business or their business, my sons or daughters, and I've never discussed them because they know where I have to do my job and that's it, and they have to make their own judgments.
He's come to our house, you get my wife's name wrong.
A grown man, and it turns out he did not do a single thing wrong.
Now, of course, no one, not a single adult alive with any normal brain activity, believes this.
You know I don't speak Spanish. In English, please.